Oh damn, look at them.
Yeah, I kind of see that, so I'll just shut your phone down. Is this... Wait, are you sure they're playing this isn't a hand water?
No, they're in their hand water.
Okay. Well... Whoopsie-daisy.
Call me crazy.
Whoopsie-daisy.
Oh.
Well... If Beater manages to take this, I will be genuinely impressed, but not exactly surprised.
Player 4 is managing to hold his own ground.
Yeah, that's...
Beater is managing to hold his own ground. Oh, by the way, it still says Luke plus Lay, it's not Lay.
It doesn't matter.
I'm so ready for the singles bracket.
Why, so you can play?
Yeah. Well then, I just feel like I'm gonna do better than I do. But, now's not the time to talk, now's the time to commentate!
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, well, FD, it's a good counterpick for FDGM because FD is not the best stage for Sheik. Go ahead, Seth, fair pen. Put it on to mid. Peter and Jacob have an interesting sort of synergy, but at the same time, it works. Like, Jacob plays somewhat point, somewhat support, Peter plays point, and they managed to win some games. But, ooh, nice head guard for Jacob. But yeah, Penn and Seth have a better synergy in the sense that Seth plays, like, completely plays support, and Penn plays the point. And it works. I don't play doubles, so I don't have a... Ooh, Crispy. Crispy! Let's go, Peter. Crispy. Fuck. Oh! That was...
Oh, they might win this.
That was so crispy, Peter. I wish you had been able to take the stock. That. But, yeah. I don't play doubles anymore, really. So, I just don't have any. Hashtag up smash function. So. Ooh. Nice. What? Crispy ledge dash.
cover. Oh, and able to get back to ledge. Malt angle. Let's go. Team combination. Back here into fair. Head tilt fair, rip me. Yeah. Oh. Even if Seth wasn't on the ledge there, Peter would not have gotten back. He was a bit too low for that. Alright, it's Peter's time to shine. For some reason, Peter does better in 2v1s than he does in
2v2s. Previous comments of the good synergy with the
ready points. I mean, they have good synergy, so, like, they're not completely fucking gone. But it's just Peter did better in a 1v2.
Now it's a 1v1. If he can take this against Seth. I mean, 107%.
He's got 107%.
It's not impossible. Like, it's doable, but it'll be really hard. And, yep,
that's it. 2-0 for Penn and Seth. Alright. Didn't even drop a game this entire bracket. Let's go. Wow. Good job, guys.